Yo, welcome to King Games The First Gaming, where I get to show you some of my favorite games. Today, we're playing Atlas. Check it out.
What level are you, buddy? 96. You know, I think I can tolerate taming you. Take a little while. One more berry. Okay. All right, guys. Maybe we go kill some stuff. Turtles and shit. Sorry, chicken. Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen. Okay. Is there a second ago? We got bones. Right, did I thought I saw a turtle. Well, I could definitely be wrong. Although I think the I think the bone counts as a chitin keratin, right? Okay, what levels do we got? A 68. 8. A 4. Okay, well. Drop all this crap off after. A lot of meat. All right, now we need, right? Yeah, need a schooner. So fiber, metal, thatch, wood. Thatch is the only thing that I require more than 500 of. Fiber, metal, thatch, wood. Let's go. Should make like a little walkway out there. So fiber, metal, thatch, wood. Fiber, metal, thatch, wood. All right, so schooner. bigger than my bait fish over there. Right? The question is, what size planks does it use? Floors. Ugh, only one. Pedal away. Let's go fiber. Wood. How many I need is the problem. Oh, I see a shark over there. I can do about it though. Alright, let's and that's pretty much right on the spot, ain't it? Oh no. And the ceiling is here. Awesome. Actually, here we got 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Can we make 42 ceilings? Almost. That's fine. That's fine. That's totally fine. Need to make... So, I don't... Are these torches automatic as well, or... No. Aren't. Didn't I have... Monkey? I do have a monkey. Okay. Planks are made here. Planks. Is it... Construction, medium, plank. How many can I make? Almost. I'm too short. What is it? Metal, fiber thatch. So all the usual shit. Alright, make this one. Hide in stone. Okay, hold on. Let's see. Stone. I don't know if there's a difference, if the difference means anything. Two of those. steering wheel. Carry all that? Barely. Planks on. Still have a plank to attach. A plank. A couple. There. 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 Two decks. Okay, then I need a shit ton of ceilings. While all that's crafting. Oh, I completely forgot about you two following me. Like, completely forgot. Don't think I'm gonna need you, so. Alright. This in here. Okay, and then we take the ceilings and the roofs, see how much of this we can get done. Okay, so we're gonna want quite a few more, really, but I don't know if we want the way in at the front or the back. Actually, let's try to count this, can't we? So we need 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we need like 10. Need an opening for the little stairway. And we'll have the way in at the front. Sail at the front of that. We only needed one. That's cool. Very cool. Okay. All right, but now we need to make the cabin. We need to make it kind of like this. Because that's what's going to allow us to still repair. Maybe. Go windows. Really? I guess that was meant to be left open. So we need six more. Six more, and then V doors. Up with that. Okay, I don't think I can. Okay. I mean, like, it's not perfect, right? But pretty good. Steering wheel here. Okay. Yeah. It's hot. Oh, I didn't even realize I was losing health. Okay, how about we put a point in fortitude? That doesn't help at all. This will. Okay. 100% wet. See it. Okay, so in here, we're gonna want bed, right? Probably just in the middle. Also gonna want maybe the bookshelf. Rest of this, I think we prefer below deck. Smithy to one side, preserving larder the other side. Ship resources box here. Large storage boxes. Back or next to the smith. Okay. We go with a serving piece off. Here. got water barrels here. Okay, cargo rack. Oh, one per side. I think it's okay. Okay, we've technically. Hold on, what do I need? I need oil in here. Is that it? Is that all I need? I don't need to. It's looking pretty good so far, right? Tuna! Come back here, Tuna. I want your oil. That is a lot of oil. Is that all I need for the diving suit, then? Okay, now I just need some gold, right? To get some crew to man the sails. I have some gold, but it's not enough, guys. It's not enough. Alright, so the wind is going that way. That kind of thing. Kind of so. We'll go out this way a bit, and then hopefully we find some gold not too far away. Need a little bit more. What to say? On, wait, that's a bigger one. It's plenty far away, right? Gotta get pretty close to them to catch aggro, I believe. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Few seconds, it just changes. Not concerning. I feel like we should have come across some flotsam by now. There we go, although that's kinda in the direction looking tips of the dam. We're not getting that one, guys. We're not. mean, ain't no way. Ain't no way we could get over to that and collect the gold without just getting blown up. Don't believe so, anyway. Hello, Dolphin. Sucks, because I want that gold. Hey. This may be right. Just maybe. But I need to be ready to turn sharp if I have to. Two gold. Two fucking gold, guys. Oh yeah, we'll be rolling in it in no time. I feel like I saw a shipwreck, maybe? Yeah, there's a shipwreck. It's not a good idea to go towards it in this ship, right? Only found two fucking gold, so. But we're not going very far, very fast with this little thing. So I think we just go ahead and get a couple of crewmates, use the other ship. I think. I forget how much gold it costs to get a crewmate in the first place. Really? Alright, what I'm gonna have to do then. What the hell is that? Okay, it's a stingray. I'm kind of amazed right now that I can't drop the anchor here. Hey, so water in there. Not enough to nothing here. All down there. Okay. Cool. Cool.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that, leave a like, comment. Anyway, help me out if you hit that subscribe button. See you next time.